I am is the word. All you can say is I am, but you don't add anything, not this or that. I am. In the Old Testament, God is asked, who are you? And that's perhaps the most profound sentence in the Old Testament is, I am that I am, where God defines him, her, itself as the I am, as the essence identity of all forms. And also another beautiful sentence in the Old Testament, be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God.